We're up at the top of Backbone Trail inside Sycamore Canyon. I'm right off of PCH, that is Pacific Coast Highway, a two-lane road here north of Malibu, literally across the street from the Pacific Ocean. Saw some whales here yesterday. It was pretty cool. Just rode up a two-mile single track here called Backbone again. We got a marine layer. For those of you not familiar with coastal areas, it's basically fog that comes in over the ocean and typically burns away throughout the day, so it'll be a crystal clear day. Riding my new Rocky Mountain Element 999 RSL, ridiculously crazy bike that my lovely and perfect wife Marsha got for me, as well as my number one son Steven, who thought of getting this thing. God bless them both. They're two of the most amazing people in my life. I'll say the two most amazing people in my life. We're gonna ride. I'm hoping this is filming. And sorry, I'm walking up this hill. Just rode up, kind of tired, kind of old, but that's okay. That's what this is all about. This keeps me less than 300 pounds. And as soon as I can get into my frickin' pedals, everything will be fine. I love this bike. Thank you, Birdie, for doing it, and thank you, Marcia, for figuring out how to pay for it. and Steven, both of you in cahoots. Got electronic shifters on this thing, which is pretty cool. No cables. And what isn't carbon fiber on here is titanium. First mountain bike from the factory to come with carbon fiber wheels. That's right, carbon fiber rims on a mountain bike. Pretty cool. All right, I'm gonna concentrate now. See you at the bottom. I hate jumps. I hate ladders. I hate heights. This whole freaking thing scares the shit out of me. such a chicken. Such a chicken. I always take that turn too, way too wide. I've wiped out on that turn more than once. Almost lost the balance there. It's a little bit before 7 a.m. on Sunday, March 20th, 2016. So hopefully we won't run into anybody on the way down. Typically don't. Just some fellow insomniacs. A little rocky. I hate this last hairpin. I have crashed there so many times, including the last time I filmed this on my old bike. Check it out, still on YouTube. Ralph Jacobson, Sycamore Canyon. I love my birdie, and I love my Marsha. And here we are to the main fire road of Sycamore Canyon. Have a great day, everybody.